And so here we are, July 24th, cruising down westbound on the Long Island Sound. I'm off Oyster Bay. On the other side of the trees up here is Hempstead Bay and then Manhasset Bay. I'm going to go down to the Throgs Neck Bridge and anchor there in preparation for my run down the East River tomorrow for some outings. Anyway, I wanted everybody to see how glass-like it is. I have a sail up there, but it's doing nothing. And I'm just puttering down here at basically less than 1400 RPMs against the current to make it about 2.8 knots and burning 0.2 gallons per hour, or not even. Anyway, everybody have a good day. Look how calm it is. The only waves there are from the other boats.